Google Doodle celebrating learning about photosynthesis. This back-to-school doodle celebrates photosynthesis. This animated doodle dives into photosynthesis, a foundational scientific process by which plants use light energy to turn carbon dioxide and water into sugar and release oxygen into the air. Photosynthesis is the process in which plants use light energy to transform carbon dioxide and water into organic molecules like glucose. Oxygen is then released as a byproduct. This natural phenomenon is essential in supporting life on Earth, allowing many living organisms to breathe. Light-dependent reactions, occurring in the thylakoid membranes of the chloroplast, use light energy and water to produce oxygen, ADP, and NADPH. The light-independent reactions, taking place in the stroma of the chloroplast, then use this ADP and NADPH to convert carbon dioxide into sugar, glucose. Searches for photosynthesis spike every year during back-to-school time.